Well, retired D.C. Fire Chief Ken Ellerbe has died. Ellerbe was found dead, we're told, Sunday, today, in his Southeast Washington home. The cause and circumstances surrounding his death have not been disclosed. Ellerbe was a lifelong D.C. resident. He served in the D.C. Fire Department for more than 30 years and retired as the department's chief in 2014.